Exeter, late 80s maybe. Maybe it's something or other. It's called Making Moves.